shit. There we go, cool. No.
Fuck.
Man. Oh shit, man. God damn it. Fuck you. Turk Ferguson. Oh, of course I want to become famous. That's all I want to do. I'm not doing this stream for a friend to try and save him from cancer. Thank you. I very much appreciate asking if I want to become famous while I'm trying to do something for charity. That's cool of you, but no. Thanks. Big follows? Do I get followers that are big? What do you mean? Hey man! What's going on? I'm not really good at this kind of stuff. while simultaneously running that. I don't know how to ban people, I guess. I mean, I guess I could jump onto the see here. Oh, there we go. Cool. Hey, thanks for the I just went onto the app on my phone. I can just do it right there. Made it super easy. Thanks for the tip, dude. Also, how you doing? God, this game's so fucking hard. Fuck, go. You get the day off today? So, give me 1 second, take a swig. I'm doing alright. I just got all the pieces together for my place, which is nice. So I'm pretty excited about that. And looks like we got the ball rolling in pretty much every direction. Next thing's just getting there and getting myself actually set up. Figuring out what room I want to turn into a gym, what room I want to turn into a office, or if I want to make my gym my office. Ah! 29th of next month. I don't know if you're interested in either helping me move or just dropping by to see what it looks like. I'm sure you're curious to see what it looks like on the inside. Pictures. Sorry. There's a slam. And I can feel it through my legs. Cool. Because it's 1,500 square feet, but it's smaller than fuck. It's not smaller than fuck. It's small looking, but it is not small. It's actually very tall. And very way more spacious than you'd expect just by looking at the picture. You see it from the outside, you're like, huh. And then it's almost like a TARDIS. If you've ever seen yeah, that's actually the best way to describe it. It's like a TARDIS. If you know Doctor Who. Ah! You. Hey, what's going on? Oh, hey, what's going on? How's it going, Emma? Denny, are you saying no to them moving, helping me move, or are you saying no to the fact that I just got my nuts handed to me by a fucking whatever the fuck that was. Firebrand. Shit. Oh. Shit. I put my, hold on. My sound was up on this. Oh, okay. Doctor Who. Got it, yeah. Yeah, so in Doctor Who, they have there's this magical timey-wimey thingy that they go use, and it's fairly It's a small thing. It's a phone booth, but it's very, very big on the inside. Shit. Ah! Yeah. So I'm super stoked for that. It'll be, you know, it's just another step in my life is into becoming more independent. Like someday a straight up house. Why did I turn myself into a rock right now? That was dumb. That was really dumb. Yeah, it would be like a, yeah, like the place that you're at now, right? Think about, because I've seen your place, so, same concept, except, four bedrooms up top, and, oh, I have an idea of what's going on. I think Freddy is doing his rounds through the upper level here. So I'm feeling like there's an earthquake going on, but it's just a 20-pound dog running around like a insane clown posse. I don't know. I just said that because that's the first thing that came to my mind. Fuck. Fuck. But yeah, it's a lot like your place, for sure. Just gonna drop this little link in there real quick. Just dropping these in there. The GoFundMe. We've made over well over $1,500 between myself and my super awesome friends who stream and are much more familiar with streaming than I am, and much more have more clout and everything. So I thank them, and I try to generously pay them back as much as I possibly can. Yeah. So we've raised over $1,500, and now it's all about Be the Match thing. That's what I'm pushing for. I've got, you know, I showed my support by donating as much of my own money as I possibly could, and then, nice. Thank you very much, Emma. That's awesome. Jeremy's definitely gonna appreciate that. Okay, goat. God damn. Probably gotta get my pump in there. I promised people that I'd be working out on this stream. Well. Fuck, man. 1 second. I'm gonna work out real quick. I can see everything that you're writing. These headphones are only for the game, so I'm gonna do a quick little mobilization exercise. Posture apparatus here, good for the shoulders to get the rotations in, because you gotta keep your movements in. Stop moving and you start getting sick, but I don't need to be zealot about it. If you want to work out, you can do it. If you don't, but never say anything in the name of health. That's. I'm doing this for my own good because I need to. I've developed many problems over the years because I've not taken care of myself. So you, this is what I'm doing. While simultaneously promoting my friend, Be the Match. It's not really specifically for him. It's for him, but it's for anybody who needs it. You, if you match, they'll be able to help you out. You'll be able to go to one of their days to do that. So. Excuse me. Sorry, people, for sneezing into the mic. Alright. Jumping back into it. Also, welcome in anybody who just came in. Don't be shy. Say hello. I don't bite. Unless you ask me to. And even then, there's a 10-step process before I actually do it. Ah! But thank you, thank you again. Very helpful. In that. Heyo, Silver! You son of a bitch. Oh, I used it. All humans are technically keto. Delicious, delicious humans. Aha! Eat shit! Bubbles. Oh well. Man, this is not very responsive. Like maybe my controller is dying or something. Let me just plug that guy in. That was weird. I feel like I was moving too quick for it. Really fucking weird. Fuck you! How was I supposed to know that was going to happen when I jumped into the midair? Just need better reaction time, I guess. Jesus Christ. Everybody, man. It's ridiculous. But, I appreciate the level of difficulty on this game. I honestly wouldn't be playing it if it wasn't this difficult. I'd already finished by now. Don't like how slow he looks up. Ugh. But how's everything going for you today, Emma? Oh wait, I asked you that already. You said going good. Maybe I should have asked, what are you up to today? And then that way I would have gotten a different answer than, how is it going? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, you nerf herders. Nice. Nice, I'll be doing some of my own arts and crafts. Well, obviously tomorrow. I don't know what... Ah, dickholes. Cock. Anyways, my roommates are wondering why I'm screaming cock so loudly. God, I hate that shit. Big shit. Alright, me and Vince. Alright, as promised, more working out. Don't worry, I can still see the chat. Just getting some movements in. And yep, I was correct. The rumbling happening in my house is the dog who is much louder than I was expecting for a teeny tiny little dog. But he's a good dog. No problems with that guy. Actually, no problems here at all, but except I just want to be on my own, which is why I was talking about that on stream. Back to the game. What I was using right there was a pair of steel clubs. They only weighed at 5 pounds a piece, so they're fairly light, but you can get quite a workout in. Fuck a dickhole! That was the fucking next spot that I needed to be at. And Dick Cheese McGee had to be sitting there. Man. All it means is that I'm getting better. Oh, so I can't use the magic when I'm in midair. That's a dumb shit asshole move, game. Have you not seen the labyrinth? Jump, magic, jump. Dance, magic, dance, magic. Put that magic fell on me. Fuck that baby, make him free. Jump. You suck. We're only getting like 3 hits before you die. Yeah. They actually made this game more forgiving in that realm, but less forgiving in the actual enemy's realm. Because there's a lot of shit happening over here. Like, how are you supposed to dodge that shit when you're already in midair? Get good, I guess. Always try and jump those stupid skulls because I'm trying to get the fuck out of there. I don't know why I do that. I do it every time, so. Oh well. That's what I get. I'm playing, it's not on the listing for Streamlabs for some reason, but I'm playing Super Ghouls and Ghost Resurrection. That's what's going on. Actually, I wonder if I can do that with this other thing that I have pulled up. That to pop up. Literally white screen when that happened. One second here, everybody. Huh. Okay. Guess I can't change that. Well, back to the game, I guess. Sorry about that all. Thing. running around all over the place. Workout again for all you. Not gonna be preaching, just working out. That's what I'm gonna do. No point in talking about it. Obviously, I'm doing it. If you have any questions, you can ask me. Why am I doing this? I'm not gonna tell you anything unless you ask, cause I don't care and I won't say. And people can probably hear me, but I don't give a shit. Should have expected that shit. Damn, this game doesn't let you stand still for like 2 seconds. Like, I have to time it just right. I have to be running like a madman the entire time. But if I do that, then we're gonna get hit. Thank you. And that didn't work out at all. The thing I like about Super Ghouls and Ghosts is, even though I'm screaming and cursing a bunch, what's really happening here is I'm getting better through consistent stress. Which is exactly what your games are. And sometimes I might scream, but it's all in good fun. I can switch the game if I get pissed off enough. Fuck you, skeletons that look like turds. I don't care what you got going on. God, you stupid flying babies. Stupid flying babies. Fucking hate babies. Hate flying babies. Dicks. Welcome in, anybody who just joined in. I'm failing miserably at this game. I've probably done this level like 45 times at this point. From this spot, I'm getting slightly better over time. And as I say that, I did way worse than I did the last time. Fucking stupid baby. God. Oh, I thought I was already dead, so I was just sitting there. Well, never give up, even when you're in the last breath. Except for that time you thought you already did. Ah. But yeah, people, beatthematch.org. That's the, see if you you qualify to donate your stem cells. It's super quick and easy to find out if you can. You just go online and they have you take a little survey. If you qualify, they will send you a kit. When they send you that kit, you just do a little swab. It takes you a few seconds, and then you're good as gold, and then you're ready to go. So if you can do that, that would be fantastic. So, man. Well, shit. That sucks. Back to doing a workout because I don't care.
I don't care about that.
Sorry. Not being preachy or anything like that. Just get a good old movement in here. Get my shoulders rotated. Rotated. Potato shoulders. I'm sure somebody has potato shoulders. But, anyways, this is me randomly talking. Anybody who's just lurking? Hello. My name doesn't matter. It does matter. It's bethematch.org. Because that's what I'm talking about today. I can do a million things at once, and one of those million things is working out, the other one is video games, and the most important one is talking about Be The Match for my buddy. Rare blood cancers are not fun, and, you know, if you can find a way to help a person out, without even sending in your own money. You might even get paid for it. I don't know if that's the case, but I do know that you can donate your stem, and if someone is a match for you, because that's a cool thing to have. They're not taking your organs, they might be taking your blood, I don't know. I think that's how they do it. I think they extract the stem from your blood. But it's not bone marrow. What I'm looking for my friend. I'm looking for stem cells. So, the person who is waiting for some stem cells to cure the cancer is a firefighter and a veteran. So, if you have any ability to do the Be The Match thing, that would be great. I have raised quite a bit of money. And my friends, who are streamers as well, have done a shit ton of work, more work than I have, and I feel like I'm just falling behind, which is why I'm doing this stream right now. So, anybody who is watching, I'm doing this for my friend, whose brother has cancer. So, I'm gonna keep on keeping on with this stream until I am relatively good to go. So, or by the time, I don't know, I've been going for about an hour, not even an hour, I've only been going for 45 minutes. I might switch games up just to see. It really depends. Most people want to see me continuously get my shit kicked. Oh, I'm so glad that I wasn't able to charge up my energy fast enough to do anything about that. By the way, the controller seems a lot more responsive now. What? Look at this! This is madness. This is absolute madness, everybody. Look at all the shit happening here. Fuck you, man. Crap dingles.
Crap dingles. The crap singles. But it's worse because it's crap and it's dingles.
Psycho stick. Yikes. Yikes, man. I knew that shit was gonna happen. Oh, that knocked into the weapon you didn't want at all. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Well, then that was funny. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. This fire will actually be good for this level. We'll see. Mm-hmm. Man, fucking stupid demon ass dickhole. That guy's always being a dickhole. That's all he does. No, man. God damn. Go fuck yourself. Pump in. Then maybe what I'll do is switch games after the first hour and then see what's working for the next hour. Either way. Hey, what's going on here, Mustard Cheese? I'll just call you Marisa. I don't know why I keep saying your whole name. Your whole... I mean, if you're okay with me saying that on air. Marisa, Marisa, Marisa. How's it going? Anyone is fine. Cool. Yeah, just doing a little bit of a stream again, obviously, talking about the Be The Match thing. Not doing so much of the trying to raise the money anymore at this point. I'm just talking about the Be The Match thing and working out in front of you and playing some video games and being really terrible at it. If you like watching Diarrhea City eat shit, well, this game is probably in the same vein as what he does. So, I'm going to jump back on in a second here. Just getting some movements in. I'm trying to work out at the same time that I'm doing the stream. I'm not afraid of showing people what I do every day. And, figure, why not? Put my Mega Man headphones on. and get back to it. Watching Diarrhea City eat shit is your main thing. It's pretty fun. And it's fun to watch you taunt him. Fuck! You fucker. Oh, you fucking turd suckers. Oh, man. I died. I died. Should have expected that shit. I really should have. It was a stupid, stupid move. And now I'm in my goddamn boxers. And I'm a balloon now. Yeah, should have expected that. Should have expected that shit. I really should have. Focused on the movements that I was doing. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Learn my balls. This game is really fun. It's the third in a series. The first game came out on Nintendo. The second game came out on Super Nintendo. This one is called Resurrection, as if it were another sequel, but it is not. As if it was a remake, but it is not a remake. It is a full blown sequel with a magic system and that I am not utilizing at all, and I need to. Yeah, I realize now I should have been using that the whole time. I made it! Yeah! That doesn't look like I did a good job, but I did. Because now I finally made it. You're my good luck charm, Herman. I mean, Hermaritza. Marie Zerman. Merman. Eugene Merman. Yep. Oh, you shit, everybody. I did. What really is annoying is the fact that when you... Everything is really fucking annoying about this level. Hey! Where'd we go? God damn. Fuck! Huh. Ah, blah, blah, blah. Aha! Accident! Fuck. Well, you're special. He'll realize someday. Eat shit, motherfucker. Ah, dicks. Aha! Getting so hasty on this shit. Use your magic, bitch. Quick pump, and then, I know that sounds really weird, huh? Where you get a little more activation in what I'm doing, but, did I ask how you were doing today? I feel like I should have. Oh, okay. I don't think I did. Anyways, how are you doing? I know I've been yip-yapping away, screaming at the screen and talking about what I'm working out on and doing all that shit, and yes. Quick Pump is my OnlyFans. Oh god, I have to change my name in Discord now. Oh, okay. Okay. If you don't want to talk about it, that's fine. But if you just forgot to respond, that's cool too. Don't matter none to me. I'm... Fuck. I am Fuck. They call me Fuck. I don't know if that's a nickname I can have. Oh, yeah. I hear ya. Good sleep is super important. Did you ever pick up on that those electrolytes that I was talking about? I mean, I know you don't just have, most people don't have a, you know, tier 2 OnlyFans, yeah. Fuck me for only $5. I'm cheap whore. I would have to say, dick nuggets. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, that's what my brother uses. He uses the liquid IV stuff. Well, him and his girlfriend both use the liquid IV. You get it from Costco for relatively cheap, I think, and some of it has energy if you wanted, like, an energy drink or something. So, yeah. No, I definitely get that. Nope, I'm not gonna get past this part, am I? Nope! Gotta strike fast, strike hard. Get out of my fucking dick, man. Yeah, it's good stuff. I mean, of course, there's just a random fireball that comes out of nowhere because. Ooh. That sounds good, matcha? Ginger and lemon? That sounds really good. It might not be, fuck. So, is the one that you got, is it, sugar free or is it. Yeah, is it the sugar-free one, or is it sugar-free? Do they have those versions of liquid IV, or is it all, oh, man. Well, at least I don't have to fuck that up. Fuck with that, at least. That's where it makes it a no-go for me. Sugar is like my number one enemy. There's too many problems with it for my body. My rheumatoid gets all fucked up. It's actually the reason why I can't do the Be the Match thing. It's because I had too much sugar as a kid that I developed rheumatoid arthritis way earlier in life than most people normally would. Oh, wait a second. Man, I'm trying to get that little dingle dongle. Yeah, it amplifies and makes it, it's bad for the gut, so it makes rheumatoid arthritis accelerate faster. So I personally have been got you, motherfucker. I got the thing I wanted. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, so is mine. And my grandma and grandpa on my dad's side were both diabetics. And, so I got the lecture from my dad, because he was like a super health nut, you know, and, there's a little diarrhea city for you. He should really have a sound effect that plays every time he dies. It should just make a shit noise. I'll pitch that to him and see if he wants to do that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and then alternately the other aggregator for you fucking dick dick bear. Get a soundboard that's literally all just shit noises. God damn, I hate it when they don't bounce exactly always the same way, so you can't tell where it's gonna go. Yeah, grains is the other thing. The other thing, big no-no for me, because it itself doesn't cause. Well, it does cause inflammation, but. Aha! Got you, and I'm dead. It's alright. I got the little thing. So, yeah. It's just. It caused problems with my gut, so I have a lot of gut problems simultaneously as I do like all the things that have been associated with it, which includes the rheumatoid. So there's a lot. I could go into detail, and I probably will in videos later. But if you do want to know more about stuff like this, just ask, and I'll. Free deal. I'm totally down to tell you on stream, because honestly I'm not doing anything else other than getting my shit kicked in. So see, and this is why I can't have nice things. Yeah. We'll definitely. That'll be his first goal. His first big purchase after becoming a major streamer. Maybe also color that mustache purple. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I need to get my bots figured out because I've noticed that, you know, from time to time I get a decent number of people to show up, so. I tried making bots and I am not good at that shit, so I just need to have someone sit down with me and, yeah. Man, that guy is a penis. Yeah, I've basically just been typing people's names in, manually, to thank them for whatever they're doing. Can you shout out for him? Yeah, no, it's... Me getting my butt handed to me. Oh wait, I gotta get another pump in real quick. Like, I have commands, but the commands don't work, I think? I don't know. Let's see what happens. There's, like, the exclamation point. You, like, do exclamation point. Oh, okay. Have a good one. I'll see you a little bit later today, then. At 4 o'clock today. Man. Yeah, super excited. We're gonna go watch Snyder Cut. No, listen. A group of us are going to watch it. Yeah, it'll be cool. I got a small group of people, including myself, vaccinated. I know you've heard me talk about that on the side, or the, what do you call it? Discords? I'm sure you heard me talk about that. And the person who can vaccinate in the facility that vaccinates. With a job that requires me to vaccinate. So. Depending on how interested people are, I can do my best to figure shit out for them if they are looking to get it. My store doesn't have it, and I know you don't live here anyways, so it wouldn't matter. But as far as getting it, if you haven't, or you're
looking for it or whatever. I can do my best for you. That's all I can do is my best. So, but if you're not interested in it all, don't feel pressured to be so, because I'm not going to push it. I'm not going to push anything. I don't push, try not to push my workouts on people, try not to push my, my viewpoints of anything, because I know that that does not work. So, this is not about my viewpoints, this is about people coming here. This is about people coming in and watching me. See how low down I am in the chat here. Shit. Okay. Like I said, with everybody else. Oh, really? That's interesting. Alright, which one are you interested in? Are you just interested in whichever one you can get first? Okay, I mean, if it's not a doxing moment, and you don't have to do it in this chat, send me your, do you live near, you're on the, okay, ZocDoc? What's that? Okay. It's like a online service or whatever. Okay, so anyway, I kind of got distracted, and again, you don't have to, understand, totally, for privacy. Well, here, let me message you real quick. After this death, I'm going to message you. Hey! Oh, I died. 3 months already? What? Thank you. This is Agent Bun Buns. She does streaming too. She does streaming. Does art, video games. She's always cool. Here. Let me do my shout out bot. And that bot is my left hand, apparently. I was going to start typing follow because she's fun, but honestly, just
indecision. She's great. She's fun. And she's part of some other people who like to do streaming as well. So I got check her out. Here, I'm sending you a message to you, Herman. But yeah, she's super cool. So, they're both super cool. Agent Bun Buns, this is Herman. Herman, this is Agent Bun Buns. Both good peeps. Always super cool to chill with both of you. Yip, yip, yip! Serious? Why am I even trying? What have you been up to today, Bun Buns? By the way, I should have been asking and I didn't. Oh, rest. Nice. I'm doing good. Doing good. Just keeping busy, trying to do more than one thing at one time. Jesus Christ. So I'll probably have to step away in like 2 seconds again. Damn. But I'm doing fine. Just getting my shit kicked in. I did my best. R.I.P. Alright, I promise I'm back now. Thank you. Let's see here. Alright, now I'm back. Fuck. Get off your phone, bro. Quit texting. Why am I doing it this way? That did not work out so well. Okay, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. Just trying to help someone out here. That's all I know how to do. right, right. Okay. Now that I'm back. The next death, I have to do a workout. That's how it works. Once I die, then I have to do a workout real quick. Because that's what I said I was doing. I said I was playing Super Ghouls and Ghosts and working out in front of you guys. So.
I do me all the time. I'm really good at doing me. But. Gotta stay active, you know? Keep on keeping on. Get the.
Alright. Gotta do those workouts. Oh! Fuck you, man. Oh! We got killed by a wall. I got killed by a wall. Oh yeah, Mega Man. That's right. Went to our local used bookstore and they had it. Fuck you! Fucking right over my goddamn head while I'm on that thing. This game is a dick. Fuck you. Okay, cool. Thanks for dropping by, Bun Buns. If you're streaming, I'll raid you when I'm done here. I'm gonna try and go for another hour. Ish. Get a good solid 3 hour stream in. Gotcha. Understandable. Totally. Damn fuck. God, I hate how it completely pushes me back off of that fucking thing. God, shit and damn it. Now, I'm sitting here in my goddamn boxers, and I'm dead. Oh shit, I keep forgetting to drop the beat of match. Damn! Well, I know Bun Buns knows about it, because I talked to her about it already. But for anybody else who's... Fuck.
Hold on 1 second, let me get that in there, real quick.
Help save someone's life if you can donate, your stem cells. Trying to save my buddy's brother's life, essentially. If you can find a donor, save his life. But if you can't save his life, at least we'll be able to save someone else's. So they're hanging out right now, and you know, I'm sure they would appreciate it if we found him a cure. Most people like living. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah! Fuck. And that was absolute horseshit. What hit me? Oh, one of those dipshit clown skulls. Fuck. Oh, in the game. In the game, I was, I use I use a, yeah, the Streamlabs. I use Streamlabs. If you see my character falls into a pair of boxers after he has been hit too many times, see, he all nakey. No, see, I'm still in my fighting shorts. That's what they're there for, I guess. You're supposed to be able to fight in these. They are MMA shorts. Yeah, maybe I can get that to work today. I see you posted a link. I'm sure it's an instructional, or it'll just take me where I need to go. Oh, thank you. That's even better. That's better. I was like, oh, it's instructional on how to do that. No. Go find me for Danny. Thank you. It's appreciated. Oh, nice. Sweet. Thank you. Try and tackle my ass with your dipshit demon wing fart face. I don't know. I can't come up with something creative. Eat shit! Kind of expecting it to go up earlier. It did not. I fell on spikes. I am a dope! Wait a second. Have I been down this far the whole time? No. Okay, good. Fuck. Thank you. Also, thanks for everybody for sticking around. It's always fun to do these. I hope it's mildly entertaining to watch me die over and 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 over again. Ah, man, I got real close on that one. Shit spaghetti. Awesome, everything got caught up by all the monsters that were appearing above me instead of falling back down to kill the guy that was right in front of me. Sweet! You fucking suck. Nothing I can do about it. Fight for every inch. Except when I get killed. Thank you.
God damn, it's just that he's appearing everywhere where I need to be, and everything else is just showing up right there, and making it real difficult. Me too, actually. I'll be right back as well. I need to step away for 2 seconds and grab a beverage. Not an adult beverage. Today it's going to be a regular beverage.
I want to introduce you to my new fuck. Oh yeah, sorry. Topo Chico. My new favorite sparkling water. However, I still drink LaCroix from time to time. Actually, I have a bunch of it left. And I like it. It's good. But as far as quality is going, this is definitely a better one. Just higher overall quality. Oh, there it is. That's where I need to go. Okay. Hey, anybody who's just joining us, doing some, talking about VTheMatch.com while simultaneously fuck. Yeah, I've been getting so the cool thing about the Costco LaCroix is I fucking killed it. And then I died. I got all excited that I killed that stupid fucking demon, and then I got killed. Well, it's a good thing I know you can get killed now. Yeah, the Costco LaCroix is cool because they actually have two versions of it. Thank you. Thank you for dropping that. Thank you. Awesome. That makes it a lot easier for me. Very appreciated. Thank you, thank you. Didn't think I was gonna make that one. The Costco that I go to has like the tall boy cans of LaCroix that are specifically, and it is a LaCroix, they're like dual flavors, so like one of them is like a cucumber black currant or something like that, and then there's like cherry limeade version. That one is really good. I really like the cherry limeade one. Yeah, and then the third flavor is strawberry pineapple. Those ones are like the fancier and better tasting ones. Are you serious? Yeah. Well. Yeah, serious, and I'm dead serious. And then, so Costco has the pack that is, I want to say, like berry and like a few other things, like tangerine and lime. If you go to Sam's Club, Sam's Club has the exact same pack, except instead it's hibiscus, limoncello, and watermelon. So, if you know somebody who's got a Sam's Club card, it's pretty awesome. No dickholes. No dickholes. Well, that completely fucked me. Oh, man. That completely fucked me. That's fine. Why did I start running before I... Sandwiches. Fuck you. Hey everybody, welcome in. Anybody who just jumped in on here, we're playing a little bit of Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Trying to get past this level, which this is like my 4,000th try, probably. Fuck you, brah. I tried. That sounds about right. You fucker, you son of a butthole. Fuck. Need to get past that fuck. Mm. Damn shit fucks! I killed the mofo. And I was riding high on that shit, and then got killed by the fucking bat. Damn it! God damn it! It's so stupid that it goes up so fucking fast. I mean, it's not stupid, that's how the game's programmed. It's there to make me mad. And it is working! But I'm sure I got my sleeve. And that's trying the same thing over and over again until I get it right. The definition of insanity, basically. That's dicks. That's dicks. How did I created the biggest firewall I possibly could, and yet still, somehow, it managed to breach my defenses. I just now realized that those red eyes that have been looking at me have been spawning those fire dudes. I feel like an absolute asshole. Like, I know things were spawning in, but I was being real dumb about it. This could have been so much easier if I was just not pushing my way through like a dickwad. It's too late for me now. Of course there's a million bats. Ah, a million bats. They're gonna be the best bats. I don't like the fact that that explosion was nowhere near me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, it just manifested right in front of your face. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I wasn't gonna be able to go anywhere. Fuck. Fuck a goat. Don't fuck a goat. Goats are nice. Unless they ask you to. One chance I had to get down there and butthole McGee. Oh, damn it! Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Let's try it again. Be cool with it, man. Be cool with it. Fuck you! Fuck you again! That was absolute horseshit and dumb. I did. Worth it.
Is this gonna be the boss? There's something I'm missing.
Yeah. Yeah, I passed the part, but now I'm at this weird area where this thing's just pulsing up and down constantly, and there's not really anything I can do.
Requires me to get hit. Oh. Testing out all sorts of ways. I'm probably gonna die. Yep. Sure did. I got a better idea. Definitely died a lot. The part where I kept dying so much. Pee break, 1 second. Ugh. It is confusing. If you think of what it could be by the time I get back, let me know. I'm all ears as far as suggestions are concerned. It's literally, this is all the thing does.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm
still racking my brain what it is that I could do on this one. Oh, I do need to get, realize I get a little lazy and I forget to get my little pumps in here. Because you wouldn't necessarily have any of the magics that you would. So I'm trying to do the magic. But it looks like that needs to go up. Whatever it is going to need to push me up. So. Huh. I got an idea. Right. Let's see. What could make that thing move forward?
Pumping. That's how I do. I got an idea. I got an idea. These weapons, this one explodes on them and the other one was sliding across its body. Let's see if this, or maybe I can damage it that way. Aha! Aha! I did it! Uh-oh. Well then, at least dicks. Thank you. shit.
This is gonna be a piece of work.
That's interesting. Coming into the final minutes of my stream today. I hope it was good so far. Damn. Be ending in about 7 minutes. Give it a solid 3 hours worth of stream time today. Something I've also toyed with the idea of doing is maybe watch parties. I don't know if you're if you watch a lot of or do you have a shit, what's it called? Amazon Prime Video? That's bull to the shit. I can't jump over that. Yeah, okay. So there's these things called watch parties. And I'm thinking about doing those too coming up on weekend days, maybe. just for like one movie, like just turn on Amazon Prime. Just everybody watches a movie and we all kind of just riff on it. And you guys, you know, when you're in chat, you just, you know, it's kind of like that. It plays the video through through the Twitch app. You just have to join the watch party, and we can basically watch the same movie as long as it's in our region. I guess different regions have different movies, so we just have to pick a broad region movie. But I think since we're both in America, it wouldn't matter. But anybody who's in Canada, there's a possibility of there being a different region. I'm 100% down for that, because just watching movies and then making it easy for anybody else who's watching along with to just say what they want in the comments. Okay, cool. I know I can get Chris and, well, I'm sorry, you know him as Bad Example, and my buddy Bad Example, and Hello Zombie. You saw Hello Zombie in here earlier. They live together, and they'd be able to join in on that. And Squee, of course, whenever she's available. You know, she has things that she does in her at home that, you know, but I'm sure she would join when she had the free time if she wanted to. And nobody necessarily has to be on the stream except my face, unless they really, really wanted to be. So in which case, they could do that. I just would be the primary video face person. Almost like Mystery Science Theater. Except, I'm just gonna talk about how I feel about the movie rather than, try and rip the whole time. Maybe just give my thoughts on things. Sweet. Then I will. Those will pop up as, you know, as they happen. So I know I'm pretty random on my streaming schedule, but well, except for Mondays. Mondays I'm pretty consistently an hour long for art that I've dedicated. Definitely gonna do more art. And I think I might actually be drawing my comic in on stream soon. It'll keep me consistent with it. And you can kind of see my process as how I create those things, because they are pretty in-depth. The writing process is just my brain being insane. Ah, dicks. But yeah, just a way to like kind of entertain and stuff like that. No obligation to watch the movie or whatever. You can chat about whatever you want. But and of course, party game nights, which are definitely going to happen too. It's almost like my entire life is going to become public outside of work, which would be funny. But I don't know. As long as I can keep up the internet going, keep on keeping on, I'm going to do whatever I can. I would do a cooking stream following this, but it's literally just going to be me making a like an omelette or something, and then just scarfing it like a goblin. So There's not a lot going on there. Keep on pumping. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I gotta get at least one more workout in before I, cause I'm at the last few seconds, so I'll do one final pump, and then I'm done. And then I'm done for the day. On the stream. For now, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. But... I gotta get my... breakfast down. I've been fasting all day, yes. It takes a bit to see where I'm at. So, I will catch you all on the next one. Keep moving, and thanks for playing. Ooh. And I'm going to raid somebody. Hey, I said I was gonna do it. Wouldn't be a stream without a... Thanks. Thanks. See if anybody's... Yeah, I'm gonna raid Agent Bun Buns. Looks like she did end up getting on. Anyways, you have a good day, and I'll catch you on the next one, right?